American waste. Truck driving guys, we'll always give it our all. We'll always recognize when we see what Kenny's done, all the trash he's put to bed, so we can have a town that's clean when we lay down our head. My stepdaddy started this company. It was a dream of one man, but he knew what it could be when he painted the town tan. Now we got my mother, my brother, my sister and me, and the best damn drivers that you'll ever see. Now this fleet that we love has fallen under attack from lazy folks not cracking hoods and checking front and back. Soon as you look your rig over like the DOT sites, man, you can light up the road like a keg of dynamite. Hey, trucking man, put your name at the top of this list, and your truck was checked all over and nothing's been missed. And the eagle will fly so you can pick up that load when dispatch calls to tell you when and where you should go. And it feels like the rumble of our rig is coming down on you. All brought to you courtesy of our truck driving crew. Days will get long and the trash piles grow big. This eagle will fight when you don't check out your rig, and we'll be sorry you didn't pre or post trip the AWC way, 'cause DOT will put a boot in our ass and you'll lose your bonus pay. Hey, drunken man, put your name at the top of this list, and your rig was checked all over and nothing's been missed. And the eagle will fly so you can pick up that load when dispatch calls to tell you when and where you should go. And it feels like the rumble of our rig is coming down on you. Brought to you courtesy of our truck driving crew. Oh, of our truck driving crew. Of our truck driving crew.